Assam CM Hemant Biswa Sarma informed that former Jharkhand Chief Minister Champai Soren is set to join the BJP on August 30. Champai Soren was reportedly unhappy when he was removed from the post of Chief Minister after Hemant Soren's return. He had also alleged humiliation by his party, and there were speculations that he would either float a new party or join BJP. However, with the recent announcement, speculations around Champai Soren's future have been laid to rest. Now, as he is set to join the BJP, several questions arise about the potential impact on Jharkhand's upcoming assembly elections. Champai is known as Kolhan Tiger as he comes from Jharkhand's Kolhan region, which has 14 assembly and 2 Lok Sabha seats. He has been a significant tribal leader and a 6-term sitting legislator. Champai's shift to the BJP would potentially boost the party's prospects in those 14 assembly seats. However, it remains unlikely that BJP will name Champai as a CM candidate given its history of not committing to potential candidates from other parties, as well as the presence of established leaders like Arjun Munda and Babulal Marandi. Champai Soren's role will largely depend on his ability to influence JMM votes. Whereas, on the other hand, the JMM could face substantial losses in Kolhan as Champai could sway the tribal vote, which previously contributed to JMM's success in 2019. The Kolhan region is crucial, having seen JMM win 11 out of 14 seats in that election, with BJP failing to secure any. So it is yet to be seen how things unfold. For more updates, keep watching India TV News.